So in occipito posterior unfavorable condition, it can either move only 1/8 anteriorly and will stop. So this will be called deep transverse arrest because your sagittal sutures are in transverse position. Or if it will not move at all, called as non-rotation, or it will move 1/8 posteriorly, and this will be born as phase 2 pubis delivery. In this, the shoulders don't move at all because the head moved only 1/8. Now the head will descend, the root of the nose will hinge behind the pubic symphysis, and the head is born by flexion. So we'll see the brow first, then the vertex, and then the occiput. As soon as the head is out, it will undergo restitution 1/8. Now, if the shoulders will move in AP, which is called as an internal rotation of the shoulders by 1/8, or the external rotation of head by 1/8. It will descend, the anterior shoulder hinges behind the symphysis pubic symphysis, delivery of the anterior shoulder, then the posterior shoulder, and delivery of the trunk and limbs by lateral flexion.